Hi, guys. Welcome to the briefing for this first stage. The main thing to grasp today is that the route is flat and without any difficulties. But be on your guard as the wind can lead to bordures. Don't get caught out. We can aim for the podium, and maybe even more if all goes our way. Have a good stage, guys. Go! Go!
Hello, cycling fans everywhere. For this stage raced around Saint-Cyr-l'École, the riders will have to complete 2 83-kilometre loops. Without any real difficulties, the sprinters will have ambitions for the day, but they'll have to watch out for the wind that could lead to bordures.
Guys, you'll have to watch out for the wind today. There are several exposed zones that are conducive to bordures. Stay awake.
The riders have just set out and already there's an attack. The peloton has caught up. There's no more escapees. The brake still isn't done. They're stepping on the pedal at the front of the peloton.
It's looking good. You've got more than a minute's lead on the peloton.
He's primarily a teammate rouleur, even if he's not too bad on a sprint.
The peloton is starting to ride behind you. It looks like he doesn't want yet another rider at the head of the race.
A good rouleur, he doesn't really have a strong point that would scare opponents. His best chance of victory is to try a breakaway from far out.
Don't let the counterattack catch up. The peloton won't let such a large group get away.
Triple cyclocross world champion, the Belgian Wout van Aert is also able to excel anywhere on the road. We've already seen him win individual time trials, as well as stages that finish in a mass sprint. Not to mention his good performances in the Flanders Classics. He's after the points classification.
Allez les gars, courage.
Continuez comme ça.
Essentially, you're the fastest of the group in a sprint.
Allez les gars, courage!
Oh les gars! Allez les gars, on continue comme ça!
He can only rely on his qualities as a ruler. Sprints and climbs are not his thing.
Allez les gars, courage!
Ouais! Allez le gros!
Bravo, allez, bravo, courage les gars!
Allez,
continuez comme ça.
Allez, les gars.
He's asked his teammates to manage the time gap. He no doubt wants to take the win in the sprint. They're riding hard behind. This isn't the moment to relax. Watch out, guys. After Shadow 4 and the intermediate sprint, you'll be coming up to another exposed zone. It's a bit too early to attempt a bordure, but stay alert. There are riders in trouble behind. They should be able to catch up if the tempo drops. You're 2 kilometers from the top.
The two King of the Mountain climbs on the circuit carry a third category label. Each time they're crossed, they'll provide 2 points and 1 point for the mountain's classification.
Here's the positions over the last climb. You'll have to up the pace. His team is moving into the driving seat behind. You seem to be the best puncher in the group. You should be able to move to the front.
Plus vite, plus vite.
Allez, on lâche rien. Allez, allez, allez.
Ouais.
Allez,
on attaque, allez.
You were first over the top of the climb. That's good.
Bravo, les gars! Allez, les gars!
Vas-y, continue.
Bravo, les gars!
Allez, les gars, plus vite!
Allez, les gars, courage! Lâchez rien!
Allez les gars, courage.
Allez les gars, courage, on continue.
Bravo les gars. Allez, continuez comme
allez,
ça
les gars, on continue comme ça.
Bravo les gars.
Bravo les gars.
Let's not forget that in this event, road races include two intermediate sprints, each earning 20 points for the rider who crosses the line first.
You're the best sprinter in the breakaway. You should manage to win the intermediate sprint. Guys, you're 3 kilometers from the intermediate sprint. You've won the intermediate sprint. Well done.
Allez les gars, courage!
The peloton is riding hard. Stay well placed.
Allez les gars, allez, continue.
The riders will soon be completing the first lap. They'll be able to see the finishing line without being able to cross it, because they turned just before to set off on the final 83 kilometres.
Breakaway is upping the tempo at the head of the race. It doesn't intend to be caught up that easily.
The lead group is coming to the feed zone.
Breakaway companions look like they want to up the pace.
Allez les gars, courage! Laissez-y aller, les gars! continue comme ça!
Allez les gars, courage!
Allez les gars, on continue comme
bravo,
ça.
Bravo les gars.
Teammates are leading the chase at the head of the peloton. His intentions seem clear. Win in a sprint. They're riding hard behind. This isn't the moment to relax.
Bravo, les gars!
Allez!
Continuez
courage,
comme ça!
On continue!
C'est bien.
The peloton is 1:30 behind you. He's in trouble. It's not sure that he'll be there for the sprint.
Don't forget that the two classified climbs each earn 2 points and 1 point for the polka dot jersey.
You're 2 kilometers from the top. You were first over the top of the climb. That's good.
The peloton is 1 minute away.
You seem to be the best puncher in the group. You should be able to move to the front. You have 30 seconds on the peloton. Guys, the intermediate sprint is approaching, but there could be more hurdles just afterwards. Keep your strength for the border. You're the best sprinter in the breakaway. You should manage to win the intermediate sprint. You're 3 kilometers from the intermediate sprint. You have 30 seconds on the peloton. You've won the intermediate sprint. Well done. He's in trouble. It's not sure that he'll be there for the sprint. Teammate has just been dropped. You can't count on him any longer.
The riders are all back together. Everything will be played out in the final kilometres. He's a pure rouleur. Make sure you don't leave him alone up front. It will be difficult to catch him, and it's better for him to finish on his own. Five kilometers. It will be very complicated for the breakaway. If it manages to hold off the peloton, it will be a real exploit. Bunched peloton. Only 3 kilometers left. It's a bunched peloton that will fight it out for victory. The red pennant is in sight for the front of the race.
He is all smiles as he climbs onto the podium. Applaud him. Here is the winner of the inaugural stage of this Paris-Nice. Wout van Aert! Congratulations to him. He managed to maneuver perfectly to snatch this victory. He can savor this moment. He will climb onto the podium to receive his jersey and a kiss from the hostesses. Here is the yellow jersey of this Paris-Nice! Wout van Aert! Let's hope for his sake that things go as well in the future, but for now he can relish the moment. He's in sparkling form, and you can clap him loudly. Here is the green jersey of this Paris-Nice! Wout van Aert! Let's hope for his sake that things go as well in the future, but for now he can relish the moment. He tops the standings and will receive the traditional honours. Here is the polka dot jersey of this Paris-Nice. Wout van Aert! He will be able to hang this jersey in his trophy room. Let's hope for him that he can add more. He tops the standings and will receive the traditional honours. Here is the white jersey of this Paris-Nice.
Jasper Philipsen!
He will be able to hang this jersey in his trophy room. Let's hope for him that he can add more.
Well done, lads. Congratulations to you. We were amongst the outsiders, but you managed to beat the favourites. Well done for this win. We hit the ground running, and tomorrow we'll have the honour of defending the yellow jersey.